Hey everyone, I'm at the Game Developer Conference 2014 in San Francisco, and you would say, what am I looking forward to seeing? It's not so much an it, it's the people. Monday, for example, I went to a number of parties, met representatives of a lot of great firms, and had a lot of great discussions. Like, for example, it didn't occur to me, I didn't know that Korean tastes in using and playing games, video games, were such that if you're American-born Korean, you have nothing in common from that perspective with a Korean-born Korean. And Korean-born Koreans apparently like the free play perspective, but with a twist. They expect to get something. In other words, like a coupon or something after they play the game, which is not the case here. Little things like that I learned on Monday that were really eye-opening to me. I hope to bring that kind of insight in my conversations, or to you rather, in my conversations with people at GDC 2014. That is just one of my objectives. The other one is to just show you those cool games out there and graphics and what's happening, and just use the camcorder to capture what's interesting around me. So come with and stay tuned.